Stuart, I'm telling you.
Chris, I'm not saying I don't believe you. I'm not saying that. It's just that power outages around here are a fairly common occurrence. It's nothing out of the ordinary, exactly.
Okay, just forget it, man.
All right. Oh, well. You don't have a key, do you?
Nope.
Of course you don't.
Well, I'm sure they'll be detecting if they're going to be a long time, so I'm sure they'll be back quite soon.
Okay.
Well, do you want to hang in the garden until they're back then?
Yeah, okay, sure.
Go along the top of the fence and get it open for us.
Me boy here.
Jesus.
Are you okay?
Yeah, fine, yeah. You know, all my parents told me was that an old guy living here before us. Hated having ours in his house, and he just died of old age.
Chris, have you actually seen anything?
I'm not going to tell you this unless you promise to believe me.
Well, I can promise that I can trust you. Know that you're not lying to me.
Okay, well, I was getting ready for school the other day.
I just saw something upstairs.
Oh, well, maybe someone came up.
Yeah, maybe. That was not open when we came in here.
Yeah, well, whoever came in probably just saw us and left it open, okay? Come on.
No.
What?
Just shout.
What?
Just shout, and whoever came in, they'll hear you. Shout.
Okay. Hello? Hello? Mom? Dad? Still locked.
Well, whoever it was I saw was upstairs.
I'll call the police. Stuart! Stuart!
What?
Fucking hell, come on, let's go!